Alright, welcome back to Worldwide Wrestling, and we got a United States Tag Team Championship match here. To the left is Tim Horner, to the right is Brad Armstrong, and they will be going against the Midnight Express, Beautiful Bobby Eaton and Sweet Stan Lane. So there you have it, Tim Horner, Brad Armstrong, and there is Sweet Stan Lane to the left, and Beautiful Bobby Eaton to the right. And they are the defending United States Tag Team Champions. And we are live here in St. Louis, Missouri. And this is one of the best spots of Worldwide Wrestling. And we've got a full house tonight because this is a TV taping, so they want to be on film. And there's the United States Tag Team Champions. Starting off, it's going to be Beautiful Bobby Eaton against Brad Armstrong. Starting off with a tie-up. Nice reversal by Brad Armstrong. Nice clothesline by Beautiful Bobby Eaton. Only a one count on that. Beautiful Bobby makes his tag to Sweet Stan Lane. Nice arm drag by Sweet Stan. Reverse by Brad Armstrong and then by Stan. This can be an exciting match. All right, we got it going on. Look at Jim Cornette down there. He's got his bright suit on. I think Fred G. Sanford's calling. He says he wants his suit back. They should put a light switch on that thing, because that thing, like, you need to turn that thing off. But anyways, we've been in St. Louis. It's been interesting here. And last night we had the DC Armor show combined with the Atlantic City show. It was a good show. And of course, we got Sweet Stan doing business on Brad Armstrong, but then, Tim Horner jumps in. Midnight Express mean business since they won their championships back on July 10th in Baltimore, Maryland. Ooh, Tim Horner got him good on that. Nice break by Beautiful Bobby. Oh, nice Sweet Stan's right back in the stick of things. Going right into the lion's den with there with Jim Cornette. Oh, man, look at that. Okay, here we go. Throwing him right, feeding him to the wolves. Sweet Stan. makes the tag to Beautiful Bobby. Beautiful Bobby wisely steps out, gets some knowledge from old James Cornette. The Midnight Express are pursuing the World Tag Team Championships, currently held by Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard. Bobby goes for the cover. Only get the one. Now we got Sweet Stan coming back in. Blocked by Brad Armstrong. And Sweet Stan gets out. Takes the low road. Just like that, he's back in business. Bobby Eaton going high. He misses Brad Armstrong. Going high again. But he got him that time. Almost a three. Got about a 2.9. Jim Cornette is Bobby Eaton quickly tags in Sweet Stan Lane. Nice clothesline. Ooh, got him good there. Could this be it? One, two. And it's broken up by Tim Horner. This should be it. And your winners, and still United States Tag Team Champions, the Midnight Express. Nice clothesline by Beautiful Bobby. Goes for the cover, it's only one. Action on the outside there with Cornette. Nice reversal by Brad Armstrong. Bobby Eaton goes high, gets the elbow. Goes for the cover once again. Gets a near three on this. That was close. And Sweet Stan seals the deal with the kick. One, two, three. Okay, we will be back, so stay tuned with more action here on Worldwide Wrestling.